of this Sunday, Judgment Day, hails live from the Gaylord Entertainment Center in Nashville, Tennessee, on pay-per-view. Welcome back to Battle. And you know, KK, Al Snow loves Chavo Guerrero Jr.'s music.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 213 pounds, Chavo Guerrero Jr.
I thought Al Snow was like only partial to Engelbert Humperdinck, you know, Tom Jones, music that real old guys listen to. Well, we know Chavo Guerrero Jr. is a tough enough two train. Well, tough enough three. We want to take this opportunity to remind you, if you want to be a part of Tough Enough Three, applications are being accepted. For all info, log on to toughenough.com. And for all the latest in world wrestling entertainment, check out WWE.com. Is it Spider-Man? Hurricane's good friend?
Yeah, what's up with that?
Oh! Oh, and a nice kick to the face there. Big boom there, Kidman. Oh, swinging head scissors. There goes Chavo Guerrero Jr. flying through the air.
You know, I want to make a note. Before, we mentioned, of course, that Trish would be defending the Women's Championship against Stacy at Judgment Day. Devon's going to be in Stacy's corner. But let's keep in mind that Bubba Ray is going to be in Trish's corner. First time the Dudleys will be together out at the ring area since the brand extension.
Oh, look at the high-flying action that's going on. You always expect that in the cruiserweight division. Kidman and Guerrero going at it. What a shot by Billy Kidman.
You got any ideas on who Rikishi's partner is going to be in the tag team title contest at Judgment Day?
Oh, well, I'll tell you what. I know a couple people that are nervous. That's an idiot, Chuck. Just then. But Billy and Chuck, could this be it for the tag team champions?
Well, Mr. McMahon was livid at the tag team champions for Ringo losing to Rikishi. And is Mr. McMahon upset enough that the tag team champions run could be at an end?
Wait, hang on. Here's a hook of the leg cover. Two. Kimmy just gets out of that.
You know, and there's another tag team matchup I can't wait to see at Judgment Day. I can't wait to see Jeff Hardy stand on the top rope and hit the Swanton Bomb.
Inside the ring. What's up with that?
As we know, Paul Heyman was responsible for the first blemish on Brock Lesnar's career this past week, causing the disqualification in Brock's handicap match against, I guess, Paul's overzealous now, trying to make it up.
Look at Guerrero. Oh, nice sunset flip there. Two. No. Guerrero just gets out of it.
And you know that the Hardys are chomping at the bit for this one. They want to make the man who made Lita's life miserable
a Guerrero.
Living hell.
Look at Guerrero Jr.
It is going to be Matt and Jeff Hardy taking on Brock Lesnar, the next big thing, and his agent, and his tag team partner now at Judgment Day, Paul Heyman. It is going to be, what a night it is going to be at Judgment Day.
And just say that again, Paul Heyman, his tag team partner.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! As Guerrero uses that top rope, and now Kidman in some pain, and the esophagus just took a chunk.
Come on, Chavo.
There goes Chavo. Well, no, I thought he was going to maybe climb the ropes. Now he's coming back in to finish off Billy Kidman. And now Guerrero goes to the outside. A lot of time here. Guerrero Jr. climbing to the top rope. Oh, kick by Billy Kidman.
In midair. nation that's surrounding Hell in a Cell. Upcoming at Judgment Day, Triple H, Y2J, and what happened between these two men this past week.
Plus, also later on, a big flying lariat there by Kidman. We'll take a look at the... Somebody's going to be shaved bald between Kurt Angle and Y2J. Big back body drop.
Hair versus hair, Kurt Angle and Edge at Judgment Day.
Kidman with another slam. And now here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Two. Guerrero Jr. gets the left shoulder up. Neither man will quit. Both showing off their skills.
Uh-oh, Billy got a little too high up on top of Chavo. Here
comes Guerrero Jr. Couple chops there.
Oh, dangerous territory here.
Oh, with a big hook right off the top rope. This could be it. Hook in the leg. Two. Oh! Referee Brian Hebner, I thought he was going to call out the number three just in, but it didn't happen. And what a match this is between these two superstars.
Superstars in the cruiserweight division. Now Guerrero Jr. like a boxer, just taking it. Taking it to Billy Kidman.